Hi guys, my name is Joy. Welcome back to my channel. So guys, I'm going to show you how to make a simple arc reactor. It is so easy to make also. Let's start. So guys, we need one cardboard. I got this from my home. And then you need some scissors to cut this. Next material needs is black paint. Now we needed some glue and we need a sheet of paper and we need a pallet and a paintbrush.
So guys, we need to cut this cardboard.
So guys, be careful when you are cutting with some sharp objects. Now you need a piece of cardboard. So guys, we need a pencil and eraser and a circle object to draw a perfect circle. Now guys, let us draw a perfect circle. Now we made a perfect circle. Now we need to cut this circle. Guys, it is taking so long to cut this circle. See how much time it is taking. Now I'm going to show you a simple trick. Boom! We get a perfect circle now. So guys, if you are doing by your own, take adult's help. So guys, it is time for glue. Before you put glue, take a paper and draw a perfect circle. So we need to cut this. So, when you will get a perfect circle, you need to get the gum and put the gum. Now, we will stick this paper to the cardboard by using this gum. Now I'm putting this down to this. Wait for a while to dry. Pieces come. So guys, now we are going to paint this circle. So guys, I'm using Clinic colors. It is Camel brand. I need to put a little bit over here and a little bit here. Now let us paint this circle. So guys, first we need to do the borders. So I just make a triangle. Now we need to do a triangle in the center too. Now you need to carefully follow the pattern or you will miss the part of the center. Now in each we need to do two lines. to do a 2. Now you will get a perfect arc reactor shape. Now we draw a beautiful border of the arc reactor. Now we are going to paint in the borders. Now we need to get some paint, a little bit paint. Now I'm going to color this triangle. Do it very carefully, or take your parents' help. A bit. I'm taking a little bit and putting this. Now I finish this triangle, I'm going to do the inner triangle. And the triangle is over. Inside. Now I'm going to do the lines. I'm going to do the Now the up lines are over. Now I'm going to do the lines in the last. I'm going to do the top. Now we completed the arc reactor. Now you all know how to make an arc reactor. Hope you enjoyed this arc reactor video, and don't forget to subscribe, like, and note and like. Sorry guys. Hope and give a big thumbs up.
One.
Okay guys, bye!